All right, so first rule, you want to throw together, retrieve together. So don't go in the lane when your opponent's throwing, because that would be dangerous. And it's axe throwing, not axe catching. Okay, so your first stance is going to be your dominant hand out. You're going to put your opposite foot forward. That way your shoulders are square to the target. Bring your opposite hand and you just want to gently wrap it around your knuckles. Fully extend your elbows and lean in. Very important to lean in as close to the target as you can. 90 degrees here. Bring it back in between your shoulder blades. Release at the bullseye. Kind of follow through with it. Lean forward. Put everything you got into it. It's all about form and technique, not strength and power. So this is our big axe. It's bigger, badder, harder to throw, but this is how we deal with tiebreakers around here. No more rock, paper, scissors. We do big axe for tiebreakers. You want to stack your hands up, really lean out in front of you, make sure it's nice and sturdy. Bring it back in between your shoulder blades. Release. So we're going to do this on one, two, three. This is underhand with the big axe. Lucky shot.